Moffat. You won't be able to draw your laces. At my coming out party, I didn't eat for weeks beforehand.
Oh, Meg, I do like that color on you.
It's just like forget-me-nots. The nicest I've seen that kind of fabric since the war broke out. But you had it made up so plain.
Oh, well, I do my own sewing and...
Mrs. Finster's on Charles Street carries silk pieces ready-made. Tomorrow, I'll take you there.
Marchers haven't bought silk in years. They have views on slavery. Meg, isn't it true that your father's school had to close when he admitted a little dark girl?
The silk at Mrs. Finster's isn't milled in the South. It's made right here, over in Linfield.
This isn't China silk?
They use little children for labor. All the silk mills do.
The poor are always with us. You are so good to remind us. May I tell you something?
This is an afternoon dress.
I'm going to make you my pet.
Hortense, oui, mademoiselle?
Bien ici.
Tonight, Miss March shall have as many conquests as she likes.
You have no corset.
Come on. I am